Hey, what's up guys, it's Banu here from AndroidAll.com. So you have the all new Galaxy S8 or S8 Plus. Right now, I'm rocking the blue color Galaxy S8 Plus. The Galaxy S8 Plus is a very fragile device because it's made out of glass and metal. So in order to protect my Galaxy S8 Plus, I needed to find something good. So that's where I found Rhino Shield. And today I'll be unboxing the Rhino Shield Crash Guard case for the Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. So without wasting any more time, let's go hands-on with this bad boy and see what it's all about. This is the Rhino Shield Crash Guard bumper case for the Galaxy S8 Plus, and I bought it directly from Rhino Shield. The speciality of this case is that it's a certified military grade case, so it has a technology that absorbs impacts of at least 11 feet. So opening the package up for the very first time reveals a case inside, and in the cover we have some information about the Crash Guard itself and also a link to the drop test videos that Rhino Shield has done. Opening up the small cover inside, we see an instructions manual on how to apply this case and how to remove it, and as well as there's a notice on some of the disclaimer policies. And also inside we see drop protection information about the Crash Guard case on the Galaxy S8 Plus. So I went ahead and picked up the blue color version of this case because I have the blue color Galaxy S8 Plus. So taking it off, it feels good in the hand. It has a soft rubber feel to it, and I'm just excited to protect my Galaxy S8 Plus with this bumper, because with this on it, I don't really need a tempered glass screen protector or any back protector from what I have seen in the other videos. So I'm really thrilled to try this one out. So I'm just gonna go ahead and apply this to my Galaxy S8 Plus, and I recommend you to go ahead and check out the tutorials as well as read the instructions in the box before applying this case, because you have to make sure that the bumper has been applied properly on your Galaxy S8 Plus so that it will withstand any kind of drop. Even after applying the case to the Galaxy S8 Plus, it doesn't feel that clunky or big, so that's also a great plus point. The buttons are working okay. It's not that the buttons are bad, but it's not giving the same amount of feedback as I would have liked. This material that they have used on this case has easy to grip material, and it also has reinforced corners. The best part about this case is the slim profile and how lightweight it is and how it does not add that much bulk into the Galaxy S8 Plus. How Rhino Shield is able to attain the shock protection is by using a custom formulated polymer, which is laid out in a protective honeycomb structure as you see all around the corners of the case. It really protects the device from what I have seen in the videos. The Rhino Shield Crash Guard bumper case for the Galaxy S8 Plus is brought to us by Evolutive Labs, and I highly recommend this case if you are rocking a Galaxy S8 or S8 Plus. They also have other cases for iPhones or any other older devices as well, so go ahead and check out their website for more information. I will have a link to purchase this case down below in the description, so go ahead and pick it up and let them know that AndroidAller sent you. And the case doesn't obstruct any of the ports as well, and wireless charging and all the other functionalities of the Galaxy S8 Plus still works, like the edge screen. No obstructions there, so this is a great case if you want a slim profile on your Galaxy S8 Plus while protecting your device. And also, if you want to check out some drop tests of this case with the Galaxy S8 Plus in it, you can go ahead and check out the video done by Rhino Shield itself. I will also have a link to that in the description, so go ahead and check it out. And while you're at it, why not subscribe to my channel here on YouTube.
Well guys, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, go ahead and smack that like button and hit that subscribe button down below, and also click on that little bell icon next to the subscribe button so that you will be notified each and every time I upload a video here on YouTube. So you guys can go ahead and visit www.androidoll.com for all the latest from the tech world, and follow me on social media. I'm at Androidoll. All the links are given in the description. So until I see you guys in my next video, this is Bhanu signing out.